President Desi Bouterse heeft vandaag de geloofsbrieven ontvangen van 5 niet-residerende ambassadeurs. Het gaat om de ambassadeurs Lim Yau Yin van Maleisië, Stefan Mera van Roemenië, Niels Martin Guneng van Noorwegen, Mustafa Mohamed Javier van Sri Lanka en Juan Anibal Barria van Chili. De geloofsbrieven zijn overhandigd op het presidentieel paleis. De ambassadeurs zeggen geloof te hebben in de samenwerking met Suriname. Onder andere is er gesproken over economische, culturele en milieupotenties.
As you may be aware, my visit here, the main intention is to present my credential from the King of Malaysia, Yang di-Pertuan Agong, accrediting me as the new ambassador to the Republic of Suriname.
And are you aware of the relationship between Malaysia and Suriname?
During my short conversation with the president, I mentioned to him that the relations between Malaysia and Suriname has been friendly and cordial, and there exists of a lot of potential to scale further heights. And I strongly believe that we can forge a very viable partnership.
Well, we have a lot of projects in a lot of areas. We are talking, I'll be going to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs just after this ceremony to start already working on it, in agriculture, in for example, in police cooperation, in environment, a lot of possibilities, most certainly in scholarship for students in Surinamese students that go and study in Romania, many things, and we have just to put them on paper and then make them come alive, that's it.
So I think you will be working very hard on that.
Yes, I'll be working very hard on that, and I'm happy that I have something that I like, I have to work on.
Dat waren de ambassadeurs van Maleisië en van Roemenië. De ambassadeur van Noorwegen, Niels Martin Guneng, is vooral onder de indruk van het Surinaams bos.
It was a very nice visit and we had a good talk about the bilateral relations between Norway and Suriname, which is excellent and which we hope to expand and deepen in the years to come.
You say the relationship is excellent. How will you further strengthen this relationship?
Well, we talked about different areas. We are very impressed by the way Suriname is protecting its forests. And of course, we have a Norwegian oil company here called Equinor that is searching for oil. So there are two big issues where we want to work together.
Dat was dus de ambassadeur van Noorwegen, Niels Martin Guneng, vandaag na de overhandiging van zijn geloofsbrief aan president Desi Bouterse.